Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on erasing and resetting your Apple Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You can reset your Apple Watch via the watch itself and with your iPhone. I'll show you how to do both. On iPhone, open up the Watch app. On the main page for your watch, tap on General. In General, scroll right down to the bottom and tap on Reset. Tap Erase Apple Watch Content and Settings. Confirm it on the pop-up. To get there on the Apple Watch itself, click the digital crown to launch the app menu and open Settings. In Settings, open General. Scroll to the bottom of General and tap Reset. Tap Erase Apple Watch Content and Settings. Enter your watch passcode to continue. Read the warning and then tap Erase All if you want to continue. Your watch will now erase and reset, and it will take about 5 to 10 minutes to complete. Once done, it will restart and you will be prompted to set it up. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.